off. I actually have not done this matchup yet, so this will be interesting. I've done the Plasma Viamane, and that's just awkward. Like, Andre, I gotta leave. Suddenly sees a Mane pick. Ooh, what's this? Sits down.
Well, it was because like, I was gonna leave early, and then get, like, some... Yeah, get Penny, but then I decided to go with the alternative plan.
I mean, if you're grabbing coffee, like, I might try to come with at some point. I don't know. We'll see. But I probably don't have, yeah, I don't really have any money right now. I have like $7.
That's enough.
Well, like, I actually have, well, yeah, I do, but like, the problem is that the bus fare is in there. So I have to get a, I guess I could get a small. And I have more than like, just the $7, I just only got the $7 with me.
Right? For the bus fare?
Yeah. Well, 225, 175 or 225.
225.
Yeah. So, maybe a small. Maybe.
You said you got $7?
Yep.
Alright. Yeah, you could get away with a small. It's like 4-6 or something.
Alright. This is an awkward matchup in so many ways.
You basically have enough to clutch the bus fare. Practically.
You might have to wait for Rush Hour, really. Well, worst case scenario, I have to bond from me.
Bomb off the bottom.
I mean, would you put it past me, though?
I wouldn't put it past me.
Nope. I'm not sure if that means that you hold me to a decent standard or not.
I think he's saying don't do anything to you. I don't know.
That's a weird matchup, but I think I get it. But yeah, I was messing up my combo a little bit too. You gotta be quick as fuck, guys. That's the only thing about her that irritates me is everything is maximum inputs. Damn near. Oh. Oh, that's why you play Tao, right? That's why that irritates you. I know exactly why that irritates you.
Oh my god, I can't punish you either after overdrive.
That was pretty. It's getting saved over that. That was beautiful.
That was pretty cool.
Okay, so that's better though.
What was on?
I don't know, but in the game story, you're actually competing to win that match. It's like the world's largest hotel, you get to win it.
What? All you just need is a whole bunch of Pokemon.
That was dope. And then, that was a nice clash, though.
Dude, this is actually based off... You remember back in 2000?